You know all those family pictures you have stored on photo sharing sites like Shutterfly and Kodak Gallery? Well, you can take your faves, the kids' sports events, birthdays, even apple picking, and turn them into your holiday cards. Depending on what type of card you choose, the cost could come out far less than store-bought. It's easy to do. First, log on to your photo site. If you don't already use one, join one. Sites like Shutterfly and Snapfish are free. Kodak Gallery requires a small annual purchase to store your pictures. Choose a card design or layout you like and just drag and drop your photos into place. Not sure you like that? Try it on a different layout or switch card types. Next, add a personal message, preview your project, and you're all done. The best part of these personalized cards is the time saved. Snapfish lets you order prints, pick them up at retail stores, upload your addresses, and Kodak will stamp and mail the cards for you for the price of postage. And in about a week, this arrives. Picture-perfect holiday cards. One less thing on your to-do list. Andrea Smith, ABC News.